a $50 preem. Thank you, Seth Davison. Mike Injury Lawyer, we are gluttons for punishment right here. That was $50 on the line.
Seconds plus. The man who wants to collect creams is now on the front, along with the rider number 26, Leo, who is off the front for a total of 6 or 7 laps, and a monster meteor rider.
To spread the effort out a little bit.
And the only person with the courage to attack is the Eagle out of the group, Fernando Costa. He's the last in the game.
$50
to have 3 leaders, courtesy of Seth Davidson.
Nice,
put to the field.
The field went on a coffee break.
Coffee day.
Lord have mercy. We got Virginia off the front. We got our 28. That's not Dave Pacels. That's
Down.
Right now, though, I don't know, they're playing games.
So 13's a safe number. Good job! Keep it up! Good job! Good job!
Literally, we have a
Stockinger.
Stockinger is a powerful
I think they're good commentators. They are. They really are. Good job, Daniel.
Salt
pedaling
just a little bit. They have these 3 guys connect with him.
The partnership. Number 26.
That's Leah Bugtai. Now that's Mr. Hoff. He is on the front. Ronnie Cope is looking strong.
Keep it up! Keep it up!
48 seconds to the back of the field. I didn't see this coming.
Ronnie Cope, Leo Bugtai, Josh Stockinger. Those are our 3 breakaway riders looking very strong.
Keep going!
Our
3 leaders.
Yeah.
I was hurt.
No, he was
deep hurt.
You were doing the harder pulls right here.
Yeah, that's a very good one. He's not a strong man, you know, but the wind is...
Oh, the wind is
right here.
Right here, I know. The wind I do not want to pull this side. Yeah.
It's like 600 watts right here.
Yeah, I didn't even want to look at my power meter.
The 3 winners.
I called, and they said, oh, we just take about 30 minutes. 5, and then we grabbed the gap.
It's crazy. I was going to suggest you take the uphill and you take the downhill.
Yeah, yeah, that's right.
You know?
Yeah.
And so what we've got right now, David, we've got the 1, 2, 3
out. Yeah, yours.
We're coming around to complete their...
I don't think I did it right.